body mix that intellect. Always having ideas but no money yet. Early more is the day with blanket. My guy no one walk but your food he go chop. I tear shit for DK the all weather. Anywhere belly face in the hammer. DK na the true definition of a Lagos hustler. Omo Ibo. Money no like trouble. A promising artist too many single. But still my guy never blow. Mbog, these guys are wonderful. Dumb DK money. Dumb DK money. Dumb DK money. Three friends them be. Dumb DK money, oh. Three friends them be. Dumb DK money.
Nah, eh. See, the way this network they cut my data. I say, what is that the quarrel with them?
Yeah, I'm telling you, data is expensive in this country.
Send it.
But, see, the truth is, any government that is serious about improving the standard of living of its people must make the basics available. And what are the basics? One, food. Take away hunger. Because an empty stomach is the same as an empty brain. The both of them can't think. Two, electricity. Why? Darkness is not a fertile ground for dreams. Three, good roads. Make movement easy. Four, security. Create a safe, habitable environment. Five, internet. Access to a world of unlimited information. Put all of these within the reach of the average man and watch him transform his society.
Supo! See, now like this, they make sense for this life. I tell you, see, you go down there, you rule this country.
See, Dicky, but it's more from where this came from.
Obia. They hate you small now. You know, I call him Daboski.
Hey. Tamara is even coming to see me today.
Tamara don't finish service.
I didn't mention it to you.
No, if they ask for me, they tell me. Because the only thing I know is the top of this house now. Ideas. I have ideas in my head.
Well, that's because idea rule the world.
Obia.
Anyways, I don't know. You know, I don't know if you can use your good office, you know, to make available a soft loan. Something very small, something very minute.
Just to make our visit effective and convenient.
Tom, leave me alone. Huh? The only thing right now I can give you now is privacy.
To do what now?
Come not to Olalo.
Wait, I don't understand.
Hey, what are the points now?
You see why I keep asking you to get a book and pen when you come close to me? Okay. So, if a lady is going to a guy's house, he has to lalo her.
So tell me now, what is she coming there to do? Morning devotion. Wanda, take the tea in your lalo. Privacy, you need it now. Now, what are
they? Well, see, I don't know what you're talking about, but seriously, she's coming for, you know, so for something casual, just, you know, say hi and hello. That's all. Nobody's laloing anybody. Hello.
Wanda, don't waste your time. You need it. See your leg is swelling up. You need to let some things out.
So is that you saying you're not helping me?
I say I will help you. Now you understand.
Wait, really? I'm really wondering how I'm coping with you, really.
See, I'm not coping with you. I'm coping with you. What are you? See, at this point in time, man, go into the kitchen when she comes. You turn on the gas. Cook ideas. See, I'm going to hustle. You're one of my guys now. Now my guys abroad. You see what I'm saying? I'm hustling.
You know, really, I should mentor you, you know, this your hustle.
Forget it, but still now. Hustle really high. Let me go and hustle.
Oh my God.
So after a long time, I get to see the face of my sweet sugar pie, pepperoni french fries.
Please stop that. I miss you, Sha.
You did? Mm-hmm. I don't think so.
I do know.
But really?
It's been a while. Not like I'm
not. Are you asking me? I should be asking you now.
But I can't keep track
of you. But really, I mean, NYC looks good on you.
Ah! For real?
For real, what?
Can't you see how skinny I am?
You're skinny. Huh? You went there to enjoy. You're supposed to even go there to serve your country. Instead, your country served you.
Man, I don't enjoy you. I suffer.
You suffer.
You not see me on New Year's.
Look at how fair you are, as in.
You not see me on New Year's. I had to bab
my Oh, head. God.
Well, I suffered.
You know what? You're no longer my girlfriend.
Are you
what's going on this? I mean, you should have... Tom.
Yes.
Tamara, Tom.
Good afternoon.
I'm kind of about the hug.
So what have you been doing while I was away?
Well, I've been reading, studying, but I've been trying to take over the world like Pinky and the Brain. But basically I've been, you know, working on helping organizations and individuals boost performance and efficiency by analyzing their core businesses, behaviors, and performance while creating and tailoring specific solutions to meet their specific needs.
The brand.
All of this, you know, is
Tom.
I will see you. The street is calling. Tawana, I'm not leaving you. Okay. I need to be in the street, okay?
That guy would not listen. I told him. Don't worry, you know what? We'll talk about it when I come back. We'll sort it out, don't worry.
Wallah, you come and meet me inside.
We'll talk about it when I come back. Sorry about that, Jimmy.
Okay, it's fine.
You remember when I said I help organizations and individuals improve performance and efficiency by analyzing their core businesses, behaviors, and performance while creating and tailoring solutions to meet their specific needs? That's just one of such behaviors I was referring to. I mean, there's a whole lot I've had to deal with while you were away. Don't worry, there's a lot to learn.
Guys, see, forget this song when you sing hello, my baby, or whatever. My play with you, so see, you know, say, Tom, see, what's the meaning of that one? Why you go use my name, collect credit for chemist shop? That's why you laugh.
See, when you gonna do my own, I go give out voice, you go say no. No, leave him. Up on this street now, I don't play you street.
See, Martin, you see, this one different. It's different. I enter chemist shop, so I go buy something. Now, chemist gonna claim me, say, this idiot, go collect bottle of ground and biscuit. As him, at first, I be like Mumu, but I got clear the bin now based on my guy when he be. Well, you know the one pay me pass. He fold my hand for where a camera did. Hi!
Money. Thank you. I also thoughtful.
No, thoughtful call. Thoughtful kill you there. No go find work. I no pity you. Now that girl, now they pity for. You don't know, say create a smell for your body. Broke ass guy wearing the form motivational speaker.
Well, how much is this thing, say? 500 grammars.
Mm-mm.
For pay, nah. Pay. Hello? Eh?
Waiting happen. Who died?
Okay. See, money. Somebody wants to die.
Ah.
See, Tom. What's in the cause of this rubbish now? No, what's in the cause of this rubbish now? What's in the cause, Sam? My comfort just call me now. Say, my small children, okay. This is your daughter, go collect okay. Drink. What's in the cause, Sam, now? This morning, they asked me. I say, she should know day. Now, the advice government this morning. I feel say the idiot gets it. I know the same thing, I scam. Come, don't follow me play that play, oh. I let me man you. I go answer you now. In fact, you get any closer to that?
Bros, he did play it. Very good. Even this one, go answer.
Don't worry, I go check that for you now.
Pack the whole jeans, come for him. Scammer.
She be don't chop, Abby. No worry. You go walk the walk now. Take. You go wash this shirt today. You go wash
it. Sam, you go wash that one too.
See, I don't. If they don't burn you well, make the shirt not clean. But they go tell you, you go do it to the apple.
Ha! Now, if you talk so, if you don't wash this shirt well, you will not ask how some people they do. Ha!
These people don't know what I will become.
Ha!
Tom, don't despise the days of your little beginning.
Tom become money. Three flesh, they're me.
Hey, God. I've been reading my Bible, I've been reading other books, yeah. I walked through the valley of shadow of valley. Valley of... I walked through something, I feel no evil.
Don't take money. Tom Dika money. Tom Dika money. Three flesh them.